find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No.
I have an idea. I got an idea. We're going to use Aiden for everything. Not it. If I had to guess, I was a betting man. Yeah, you're damn right. Looking at? Okay.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Oh, shit. That's how shit got bad. Well, now we know how we got to this shitty situation. Ow! Okay, that doesn't work. Now I'm pissed. That goes this way, so... Come here!
Where are you, Aiden?
I'm working on it! Oh, guns. Yes. Damn it! Don't touch me! I'll just do that again. This time, this poor guy, he's been getting possessed so much. Don't mind me, I'm not gonna get the gun. I don't want the gun this time. I do need a wrench. Okay, he's not worried about the wrench. I'm gonna hit pink. Yeah, good night. Touch me. Touch me again, asshole. Yes! Oh! It's Ghosty's revenge!
Hide in your back. Hurry. Find me.
Oh, they're not. Oh, yeah. I hate doing this. Best friends. Ooh.
Get me out of here.
Working on it. Fuck that door.
We need to find Ryan.
Better than he was.
Can you walk?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Go back to the subs. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy?
Yes.
Surely we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just going to come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We got to go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Hell on earth, motherfucker! Cats and dogs living together, mass hysteria.
Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room. Take care of that bastard, Ida.
Oh, I'm on it. Yeah, you're fucking with a ghosty, you get the ghost! Where are they? Yo, where do I go from here? Is that it? Okay, that's not it. I don't think that's it. Wait, is it below us? All right, time to be a badass. Yeah, go. Underwater and ghosties. Worst thing ever.
It's pitch black. There's gotta be a light on this thing.
No, you keep calm. Fucking demons all around you and shit. It's cool though, they're not messing with you. Oh, is that the rift? That is definitely the rift. What do I gotta do here? Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Put a bomb there. Yeah. Go to the next one. I mean, I'm sure these ghost things are just as fucking weirded out as we are of them right now. Put a bomb there. Is that the last one? What we really need is Howard the Duck. He'll save us. Put a bomb there.
Alright, 3 minutes. I'm out of here.
I hope. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't know if there's like a shortcut. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. What's going on? What, I can't go that way? What the fuck? Game? Oh, I'm gonna die. 3 minutes was not enough, man. Okay. Back on track. What the fuck? Go, ghosty, go! Fuck you, ghost! Go! Stop fucking around! Holy shit, that was horrifying! This place is sinking. Yeah, get that shit off. Let's go.
The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
Ah! Shaka, shaka, shaka! Ow!
Years of work! All for nothing!
Ow, I can't do shit. Shaka, 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 motherfucker! Oh, I missed that one. Oh yeah, he did. Sucks to be that dude. Woo! That's some Star Wars shit right there. Except for ghosts and stuff. And it's underwater. Oh, they gotta be freezing.
Come on, Jody. Come back to me. Huh? Come back.
I don't think you're trying hard enough.
Don't die, huh? Don't die. Don't die.
I don't think she took enough damage to get killed. Oh yeah, give her one last kiss. You're now a ghost. Maybe you can haunt this guy. You and Aiden both.